I tried to make it a solo instrument, so in a certain way to transform his natural, that is a natural to accompany the voice, the song. It's a very special sound. I think it's a sound that reminds me a lot of suggestions and influences. The first impression that I have when I touched this instrument was like an harpsichord, like an old instrument. And so I composed the first tune I composed for this instrument. It is in a classical style, in a Baroque style, and it's called Pioggia di Perle, and then I will play for you.